Hello there, this is DJ NoJ. I'm not a DJ. What I am is I am a country singer lover. I love country music. I listen to such things as Ronnie Millsap, Randy Travis, Toby Keith, and a bunch of others. I also like classic rock like Air Supply, Chicago, Earth, Wind, and Fire. One of my type of music that I have never really liked and thus never really listened to was hip-hop rap because I really didn't understand it. I figured if I couldn't understand the words, I didn't want to listen to it. So I was pretty adamant about stuff like that. And the story is that why I'm doing this is that I have my buddy, my friend, DJ PJ Rock, who I had a bet with on a basketball game, and he lost. And so he had to listen to country music for a month. And then he took it upon himself to go ahead and do a reaction video. And I've seen reaction videos. And so he finally talked me into it. And you've seen my first two episodes. Hopefully you have. With him. So this is my first episode that I'm going to be doing on my own. And I'm going to be specifically listening to Queen Latifah, Just Another Day. And so with that, let's go ahead and get into it. Let's see what kind what I do know about Queen Latifah. She's a wonderful actress. I love her in her movies. She's done some, you know, crazy stuff. She's some emotional stuff. And I know she's has her hit TV show, which is a spinoff from Denzel Washington's The Equalizer. Well, without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and start watching Queen Latifah's video. This is my first time, so I hope you enjoy my reaction. Okay. All right. So first of all, I like the beat so far. I like her singing. And so the mixture of rapping and singing is a nice touch. But the lyrics itself kind of gives me a flavor of Mr. Rogers, Just Another Day in the Neighborhood, which I think is pretty cool. But going out, stepping out, she has to, strap out? And you're probably going to have to help me on some of the terminology as I listen to this. So strap out, I'm assuming, means that she said something about a Glock, so she's carrying a weapon in order to protect herself. And so I can see that. All right, let's continue on. Okay, yeah, she definitely got herself a Glock with her to protect herself. She's talking about some kid who got jacked in front of her. All right, so she's definitely got her finger on the trigger, as it were. All right, let's go ahead and continue.
True blue, I'm hoping it's you too. I got the people for the flavor of a hoo-hoo. So it's back to the block town to play. It's just another day around the way.
Okay, you got to help me, folks. So from what I heard there is that she's got the fever for the flavor of a woo-woo or woo-hoo. Hoo-hoo? I don't know. Anyways, help me out there. I don't know what she's talking about. I mean, again, I like the lyrics and stuff, but kind of goes into one of the reasons why typically I don't listen is because if I don't understand the lingo, it kind of makes it difficult. Well, let me go ahead and let's see here. Let me go ahead and rewind it a little bit and start over again.
I got the people for the flavor of a hoo-hoo. So it's back to the block, time to play. It's just another day around the way.
Feeling good today.
Chill, hit the hill, I'm down, let's get the sights. Shoot some pool like the fool, cause it's on the night. I'm doing the knowledge, it's not easy. Watching a cock up a kid for selling a clip to a DT. But it's home, so I flex, get pressures on my chest. Slip in the tape, now which one should I hit next? Stomach gate, head to stake and take for a bean pop. Get a final call from the brother in the boat top. Over little kids dreaming, feed for fun. Lots of laughter, moms, no pops playing with a son. I pass by a girl's weight, they say she died at 7. Hit by a stray, but I pray that there's a hood in heaven. Fake brothers claim there's no shame in their game. You know my name, show me a real nigga with a brain. So it's back to the block, time to play. It's just another day around the way.
Okay. All right. So she's with a little kid, kid's dream, and a fiend for fun. Okay. Lots of laughter. Mom's no pops playing with her son. Okay. So it's a single mother situation. I understand that. She's passing her girl's wake. They said she died at 7. Wow, hit by a stray. Okay, so something I honestly can't relate to. Okay, that's touching. All right, let's continue on. Okay, so how I basically interpreted that entire scenario is that she's given props, I guess, to her fans. She wouldn't be where she's at without her fans there. And so she's definitely appreciating what she has and stuff. So I can dig that. Okay. Well, that's my first Queen Latifah video and music that I've ever listened to from her. Overall, I'd have to say 10 out of 10. I really did enjoy it. Didn't quite understand it all. And I'm hoping any of you that are listening can explain some of the lyrics to me. I would really appreciate it. I want to thank you for watching. Please do me a favor. If you like the videos, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. I would seriously appreciate it. And let me know, give me some suggestions on what you think I should be listening to. I'm serious about really going down this road and listening to hip hop and rap and stuff. I think the next video or next entertainer that I'm going to go forward is Snoop Dogg. So that's going to be the next video. Again, I want to thank you all for watching. Catch you on the flip side. This is DJ NoJay signing off.